Hey everybody, Tommy Thomas Productions here. Hope you had a Merry Christmas, and hopefully Easter will be nice. So, for Christmas I got a couple of new things. I'm only going to show some things I thought would be nice for YouTube related to my YouTube channel, Tommy Thomas Productions. Now, I didn't get any Tommy things. I think I've outgrown Tommy, and I'm coming into Bachman. I always like Bachman. I'm not going to change my name, though. Okay, so there's, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new things I got. If you can guess them, comment down below and tell the time length. Otherwise, I can tell you right now. So, the first two things were Annie and Clarabelle. I got them, like I said in my Thomas unboxing. And I got Henry. That was very nice. I wasn't expecting Henry. I got James. I was expecting him. I was asking for him. And thankfully, it's the old James. And as you can see right here, I filled that in. I used that with this duct tape kind of stuff right here. And I got these two new freight cars, the gray ones. And now, everything's packages are right here. Child Control 2 says so right here, Rolling Stock. Annie, here's James's box. That's nice. And also, another side to that, another Tommy Thomas Productions original comes up. It's the second episode leading up to the old coach. It's about James, giving him some spotlight since he's new. And actually, I built this viaduct out of foam board. Because I was originally going to have that's Thomas's branch on viaduct. This is the main line. I was originally going to have a viaduct right here. And I was going to have it right here over the main line. But then I realized there's a lot of things I want to put in that this layout's too small for. So I decided just to make a second layout. It's going to be in my room. It's going to be a little smaller. It's going to incorporate the docks. Birdie's bridge viaduct and Thomas's branch line viaduct.